Turn off all the lights and lock the doors.
How'd your date work?
Look at this, me wad. Somebody got the second base.
Did you get a good night's rest?
Okay, how was it? Seriously. I need you to describe what happened in full detail so that I can, of course, verify it. Since I've been around all the bases twice.
What's in the bag?
Ooh, leftovers?
Yeah, you could say that.
Hey, we can't come to the phone right now, but leave a message and we'll call you back.
Hey, it's me again. Let me just start off by saying I am so sorry about what happened at the restaurant. I mean, I hope this does not negatively impact our relationship in any way. I thought a lot about what you told me this afternoon, specifically the hell no and get away. And I totally agree. We should spend some time apart. Think about where this crazy train is going, you know. I love you so damn bad. Please pick up the phone.
Yeah, you know what? I have seen this person before. He lives here. You want me to get him?
Yeah.
Okay. But first, can I have a ride in your car?
No.
Okay. But I can turn on the siren, right?
No.
Make it go woo.
No.
Okay, all right.
Good answer. Okay. Can I have a ride in your car?
Sir, go get your friend.
Who am I getting there? Oh, yeah, this guy. That's my roommate. Is that a real gun?
Yeah.
Can I shoot someone with it?
No.
Or can I just shoot it in the air?
No, you can't.
Okay. Well, how about if I just hold
no.
it?
No.
I just sort of pretend like I'm going to shoot you.
Go get your friend.
Well, friends, I ain't got no friends. Oh, Frylock. Yeah, he's my friend.